I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime. And bad mistakes I've made a few. I've had my shackles and kicked in my
it's important that they get a base layer and try as many different sports as they can.
Session about Canadian sport for life, and I have a three-year-old daughter, first-time parent, and having not been exposed to a lot of activity as a young child myself, I feel like I'm a little behind the times, so to speak, in terms of being able to give the tools to my daughter to understand what physical literacy is. Has just kind of made me more aware and kind of given me a new perspective on what I can do to help my child be the best that she can be. And given the state of our world and how fast and furious it is, I think that tools like this and an approach that's out of the norm, I guess, is the way that we need to kind of adapt to our ever-changing, fast-paced society so that we can give kids the choice and the chance to be kids. Yeah.